Hello viewers, I hope you are doing well. Are you worried about open pores on your face? Your face looks dull and aged and you feel embarrassed. Don't fret. You have come to the right place because today we have the solution to your problem. Yes, you heard it right. Solution. Let's find out together how to get rid of open pores, get flawless and youthful skin even in your 40s. Ready? The first remedy is aloe vera gel. That is a great remedy to shrink your pore. The massage of aloe vera gel gives softness and nourishment to your face. It helps to remove oil and dirt from your blocked pores and give you smooth and radiant skin by shrinking the open pores. For this, you will need 2 teaspoons of aloe vera gel. You have to apply and massage gently on your face. Set it on your face for 10 minutes and wash it with water. Use it on your open pores daily. Consequently, your pores will be shrunk day by day. The second remedy is apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is used as a toner in your daily skincare routine. It is a great ingredient for clear the skin and shrinks open pores on your face. It also aids in skin tightening and reduces inflammation of the skin. You will need for this remedy 1 teaspoon apple cider vinegar, 1 teaspoon water and cotton ball. Add water in apple cider vinegar to dilute it. Now dip a cotton ball in this solution and then apply on your facial pores. Let it sit on open face pores for 20 minutes and on drying wash it with cold water. The third remedy is baking soda. The ingredients you required for this remedy are 2 teaspoons baking soda, 2 teaspoons water. Mix the baking soda in water and make a paste. Apply this paste on your face open pores and gently massage on your face pores for 30 seconds. Use cold water to clean this paste from your face pores. Use this remedy once in 3 to 4 days. Baking soda has anti-inflammatory and antibacterial qualities that not only a great remedy for open pores but also it helps to reduce pimples and acne also. Moreover, it helps to remove impurities and dead cells of the skin. Fourth, chickpea powder. Chickpea powder is a great ingredient that is used in face packs that exfoliate your skin and tighten your skin pores. The ingredients of this remedy are 1 teaspoon chickpea powder, 1 teaspoon turmeric powder, 1 teaspoon yogurt, a few drops of olive oil. Make a fine paste by mixing all these ingredients. Apply this paste on face pores and let it dry for 20 to 25 minutes. Then wash it off with cold water. Now, apply your moisturizer on your skin to get good results. Use this remedy 2 times in a week. Fifth, lemon juice. The ingredients you will need for this remedy are 1 teaspoon lemon juice, 1 teaspoon water, and a cotton ball. Lemon juice is a rich source of vitamin C and it tightens your skin. Moreover, it reduces skin wrinkling, shrinks open pores and dry skin from aging. Add water in lemon juice to dilute it. Apply it on your face with the help of a cotton ball. Let it sit on the face pores for 10 to 15 minutes and wash it off with water. The person who has sensitive skin can add more water in lemon juice to dilute to avoid itching on the face. Use this remedy daily to get better results. Have you seen these remedies are so simple yet effective? The best thing about these remedies is you can find all these ingredients from your kitchen. Sound fab, right? So, what are you waiting for? Choose the one you like the most and get a radiant and youthful skin. I hope you like this video, so don't forget to like and share this video with your friends and family. Let us know in the comment box which topic you want to see for our next videos. And if you use these remedies, share your experience with us. Thank you, viewers. Catch you up in the next video. Bye-bye.